Hello friends, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to disable Windows 8 logon password. Okay, let's start. Open Run dialog box. Now type netplwiz and click on OK. Now select a user and uncheck the user must username and password to use this computer option. Now click on Apply. Now enter your password and click on OK. Again click on OK. That's it friends, I hope you guys found this tutorial useful. Thanks for watching and please rate, share and subscribe.